I just can't stay away, Randy. Good morning. Yes, we're talking about Variety, the children's charity, as you mentioned there. I've got Brian Roy here. He is the executive director. Just to start us off this morning, if people out there aren't familiar with Variety, what work does Variety do within the community?
So to help kids with special needs and then to empower them, we kind of have four different things that we concentrate on. Medical equipment like wheelchairs and communication devices. We provide therapies like physical and speech and occupational therapy. The fun stuff, though, is recreational programs like this adventure camp. And we also do performing arts and children's theater.
All right, very good. You've got the winter adventure camp going on right here.
Right, it's a great chance. You know, the kids are out of school. There's a winter break. Like any other kids, they want to be active and they want to participate and be social and be with their friends. So we said, you know what, we can work in a week of camp here.
All right, excellent. So that's Brian. Now it's time for the real star of the show, and that's this man right here, Ryan. Ryan, how are you this morning?
Good.
All right, so we were talking about Christmas a little bit earlier. You got some pretty cool drones, right?
Yes.
Tell us about them.
The big one has a front-facing camera. I messed up.
We've got, there was a little one and a big one, you said, right? One of them has a front-facing camera. All right, let's talk about Variety for a minute here. Tell the people out there how Variety helps you.
Because it's for special needs kids.
But I understand that just the other day you said, I'm not taking the elevator, I want to go up the steps.
Yes.
And you did it, right?
Yes.
And that's pretty cool.
Yes.
All right, so enough talking. You're saying, I want to do this course. Will you show us how you could do that course?
Okay.
All right. Again here, this is Ryan. You can see how well he maneuvers in this wheelchair. He is a true pro when it comes to pretty much all things at this point. The last time I saw him, he was wearing a tuxedo. He appeared at the station. There was a lot of Emo's Pizza around. He was coming in to talk about Variety. Ryan, what'd you think of that tuxedo?
Good.
He liked it. Good. He's like 007 in that thing. Again, we are here at the Clayton Community Center this morning. This is where Variety's winter adventure camp is going on. You can see some of the other action taking place here. We've got the umbrella. This is one of the charities that you can help out if you donate to our Spirit of St. Louis campaign. There are three charities that you can choose. We have Variety, the children's charity that we're talking about today, Backstoppers, we talked about that last week, and there's also the St. Louis Area Food Bank. For your $10 donation, you are entered to win one of three vehicles. That is a Toyota Camry, a GMC Canyon, and a Mazda CX-5, all courtesy of Bomarito Automotive Group. You still have a few weeks to do it, so head on over to fox2now.com and enter. Back to you guys. What do you think?
That looks like a lot more fun than in here, I'll tell you that right now.
So he can definitely has a good handle of that wheelchair.
Yes, indeed, and warm, too, which is the key.
Yes, he does.
All right, Mike, thank you. Another frigid.